Namaste, dear friends. This is Ahoratra. Visited Rameshwara, but found fantastic after looking at the stone. See, this is a miraculous stone which was used for the bridge of Rama, constructed by an architect called Nala. Nala, Nila were brothers according to Ramayana. They are vanaras. See, let us lift this stone. Oh, bah. Very heavy. You come and test it. See, such an heavy stone is floating in the waters. This is not a pumic stone as you imagine, which you used at your bathroom. This is a fantastic, ancient, fossilized stone-like. Do you know, according to the stories of Ramayana, the architect had a curse at his childhood. When Nala and Nila were mischievous in his childhood, they used to throw all the utensils of the house into the sea. See, let us meet this lady. Great, saintly lady called Kaliamma. She is an animal lover and very divine soul. Her ancestors found this stone in the sea while a big and huge ship hit the down portion of the bridge. This stone came out and they are maintaining this holy stone. In Sri Lanka and so many places we can find this stone. She is an animal lover. She can call peacocks and monkeys and they come and eat with her. Such a great lady. Let us come to the story of Nala and Nila. Because of that mischievous activity, father told, cursed them, whatever you throw into the sea should float. They used that curse as a benefit. Huge number of stones are there near the bridge, but only few we can see in Rameshwaram and at Sri Lanka. Somewhere in a pilgrim places, we are very lucky to see. You also, please come and visit. Thank you very much.